day, the day we got our name. We found that little porcupine and thought that he was tame. I picked him up and held him so all of you could see. Then suddenly a thousand quills were sticking out of me. Put me down and rest a little while. No, not on that bear trap. Woo-wee, it's smart.
We are proud and happy with the Porcupine Patrol. In of our great scout master, a legend will be told. These famous words he spoke that day, we had lost our way. We were close to panic, but we heard our leader say.
Anybody blaze a trail when we came through them trees? I lost my hatchet and my map running from them bees. We hiked and hiked for miles and miles, I don't know where we've been. I left the camp with 30 boys, but now there's only 10. Hey, little Wally, you mean to tell me you can't build a fire? How long have you been a Boy Scout?
Well, come next Sunday.
Raymond, put that down. You're too old to play with rattles. Hey, there's a snake on the other end.
Rah! All us kids are members of Porcupine Patrol. And of our great scout master, this story must be told. His fearless deeds and nerves of steel were tested on this day. We were tired and hungry, but we heard our leader say.
Don't look now, but I think we're lost. What do you say we give our porcupine yell again?
Help!
No, I said porcupine.
Help!
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.